We see it here, a baseball game featuring many men on the diamonds. I can't quite do the transatlantic accent. The men are strong, while the women stay at home and cook their meals. Major League Baseball.
Oh, what's he doing here? Where
is everyone? Chilly reception.
Yeah. Oh my god. You're such a boomer.
I believe you laughed. So how are you tonight, Yal Jurdman? I am fantastic. I said Yal Jurdman. I'm fine.
We should have more ammo now. You should have more a larger clip size too.
Hey, nice. I like big clips and I cannot lie. Here we go. We got 5 pages of facial hair. This is what I need in a game. It's 5 pages of facial hair. This is my jam right here. Hey, MMD. How you doing, mate? No one's talking. Nice red wheels, though. Oh, shit. That's a sign. Oh, shit. Okay. That's all right. Am I on the wrong side of the road? I'm following him. He's on the wrong side of the road. Why am I following you, you clown? Has this guy got, like, supersonic aim or what? What is supersonic aim? I didn't say supersonic.
Yes, you said supersonic aim.
Did I say supersonic aim?
You said supersonic aim. You're going to need to go back and watch the clip of
did
that.
Did I say super... What the f*** is supersonic aim? What's supersonic aim? I thought it was a VR reference. I have no idea. Laura wants to get people into town by putting up 50 posters in Olive Town. Does anyone see the problem with that? You said putting them up in here, then only people who've already come to town will see them, right? Jason, my man, that's just what I was saying. Passing on the right, good buddy. I'm just gonna ease into you a little bit.
Big Daddy.
Or Big Daddy Boomer. Big Daddy Boomer. Big Daddy Boomer. Okay, Big Daddy Boomer. All right. What has this become? Big Daddy Boomer. All right, I am...
Big Daddy Boomer.
Done. I am Big Daddy Boomer. Beautiful. Love it.
Say something or I'll unfollow Jer. Say something.
Serenity now!
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
I'm gonna change my shades. Put on my actual glasses. Oh my god, it is freaking bright in here. Holy Jesus. Oh, my eyes. Oh, my Lord. Oh. Oh, my poor eyeballs. Roadhouse. Oh, what an a-hole. Thank you, Smiz. Thank you, Smiz. Thank you, Smiter.
I have a skull hanging from up there. It's a skull just hanging dingling.
Thank you. Oh, Jesus. Thank you, Pick. Can we get this thing done? Where are you? Get over here. Do it again. I dare you, man. Again. Yeah, back off.
What operator's better? Do they matter, or they all...
Operators don't do anything.
Yeah.
The guy with the beard, though, has got to do something, surely.
Which one with the beard?
I don't know. I've got him. This guy. Look at this guy. He's badass. A freaking beard and a bandana.
He's like old as time.
Excuse me. He's a badass mofo.
He's been in COD since, like, 2000.
He's seen some shit, all right? He's seen some shit. Yeah, he's been on tour. He's
pop it off, Jurdman coming in, Bravo Tango, Roger, Roger. We're coming into Mannheim. Oh, me and Mrs. J spent a fun 3 hours in Mannheim once at a train.
Guess you're going back to Munich, buddy.
Hey, it's okay, I'm nearly there.
Man down.
Oh, I just saw that. That's hilarious.
Well, I'm gonna start. So we can play Rebirth if you King Slayer if you want. So I've been playing that all night.
It doesn't mean anything to me, Jess. Just put us in a game and tell me who to shoot.
They're both respawn game modes. It's just one makes us respawn faster than the
King Slayer. Who like? Are we Jamie and Lannister? Like, just put us in.
King Slayer is just a team deathmatch. Resurgence is normal battle royale, but if someone in your team's alive, then you respawn.
Hello. Better get your running shoes on.
And that's in there. Base hit. Around second now, and they still haven't flagged this one down. Now this is cut and thrown to first.
Oh, into park home run.
All the way around to score.
Get it.
Unbelievable.
This game.
I'm here.
Get in. I'm late.
Yeah, you're late.
I delivered empty pallets. Time taken 29,290 hours and 58 minutes.
There's some.
A bug.
Jerd.
I'm coming.
Could you be going any slower?
I'm coming. Oh, I saved your life, bro. This is very Point Break. Jumping out of a perfectly good airplane. Not gonna get him.
He won't have anything unlocked.
I got nothing unlocked.
I don't think so.
Got nothing. I've reached in my pocket and I've got a bit of lint and like a 5-cent piece. That's it.
Jeez.
Standable.
Alright, I just gotta find this battery charger. It's just haunting my dreams. Holy jeez. You've never seen someone so excited to find one fragment. I just need the other fragment. Oh, there it is. There it is. No one tell Candy Sheepy it was at the thing she said it was at, alright? No one tell Candy Sheepy that, please. Just our little secret. She does not need to know. Who's this uppie? Who's this uppie? That's Beezy!
Take him out! Take him out! That's the contract! Take him out!
Was that actually Beezy?
It was Beezy's button on the side of the road.
Is he coming? Is he
just... I don't know what he's doing.
Swing and a miss.
Right.
Big fastball is definitely this guy's MO coming out of the bullpen. A 1-2.
Jesus
Christ. Struck him out.
Oh my God, mate.
The plate is Yasmani Grandal. Over two with a couple of strikeouts for him so far.
I was saying that in New Mexico.
It's a worry when you say Jesus, but you're the one swinging.
Too fast, too furious.
Oh.
If you don't want to use the brakes, just let go of the accelerator and it feels good.
You nerd. It feels good.
It feels good to slow down.
Or left
L?
Arrow.
L. I use
they're
L.
On. They're on. They're on. I've been kicked from the server.
Oh no!
You have to reload the game.
You're banned from Steam. Again.
He was hacking.
Can't come back.
Sucks. You gotta completely reload the game.
You gotta have to make a new account now.
Oh, I've been Steam arrested. I've been Steam arrested. I gotta quit now. I gotta reload the game, do I?
You just got kicked again, Jerd.
Why? Are you? Syria. Oh, you just assumed it was nighttime. I assumed they would be on because I had the last set on. Always headlights. I'm just in a constant funeral procession. Where are you going, Jude? You delivering a parcel? No, I'm in a funeral procession. Headlights are on, bro.
There's someone on top of that building, and there's a lot
people on the roof, and a lot of people downstairs.
Oh my god. I got one!
Let's go, Jude.
Oh, I just got... Oh. G'day, buddy. G'day, mate. G'day.
Hello, how are you, my friend? How are you?
Fantastic, my friend. Hope you're doing well. Oh, I've just crashed into a freaking tree. Oh, shit.
What a tree.
Oh,
very,
very,
very, very,
very,
very.
What
the tree?
Aww. Mayday, mayday. I got too many. Thank you, buddy. Oh, my sweet God. Target down. Boom. Emails. Can we help you grow? Oh, bank. 500,000.
I get them emails too.
Jess has got too much pressure on her shoulders. She's crumbling.
Into the windup. Here comes the old one. Too.
Swing and there
oh, hello.
It goes.
He got hello. All of this one. And that- are we nearly there? Oh, we're nearly there. Oh, we worked our way back. Oh, man. That was a journey. Just don't stop believing, chat.
Every gun is good in hardcore.
Yep.
Hardcore?
You're not hardcore unless you live hardcore.
It's not hardcore.
Unless you live hardcore.
Enemy soldier incoming.
The legend of
was way hardcore. So the mod hats are in the process of being delivered. So Fake and Kate have got a big package. It'll be the first time Kate's ever had to deal with a big package.
Everybody stand down.
Oh, who's this guy? Gary Oldman.
Actually looks kind of young. Gary Newman.
Here you go. Good job, Vincent.
What? What?
I'm sorry, Leo.
What?
You sold me out to the fuzz.
We got a truck and convoy across the USA. Convoy.
Shotgun.
Straight out. Alright.
Roddy. Just why? I'm following the way around Alcatraz, but okay.
It's Alcatraz. I know my way. Man, I've watched many movies to cut rope.
Have ya?
Oh my god. Deploy parachute. Oh shit.
Yeah, you kind of need that.
Get as close to her projected location as possible.
Will do. But we're going to need to shut off the inertial dampers. I promise you won't die.
I love this computer, it's cool.
Disengage inertial, land my fucking ship, Zuro.
It's my ship too, John.
Mark.
I like this guy. This computer's cool. Yeah, how good's the AI?
I'm resetting your AI security protocols to default clearance levels.
No! Please! John, you should have seen me. I was like a fiery beacon of life-saving glory. I promise to only use these godlike powers for good. I won't even kill a single human. Unless you wanted me to? Actually, hang on. Why do I take orders from you again?
All right. Your security protocols are back in place.
Aww.
Matrix to torch us when we get back to port.
Right, the defense matrix. I forgot about that sneaky bastard. Fun fact. AIs have not caused a single human death in over 20 years.
So the AIs keep telling us.
I would never lie. By the way, you are looking dapper today, John. Oh, see? I told you it wouldn't collapse.
What can I do with this nanocore?
Right, so I've noticed you're doing a lot of jumping around.
Yeah? Yeah.
And the cube, it's helpful.
Eh, a little bit. It's okay.
It's helpful, but I thought of something new that might help.
Go on.
I was thinking we could program your nanogun to produce a nano trampoline. Nano boinger. Nano bedoingadoink.
Just give up.
I've hit him in the head twice, it just won't go. Bang! Shot in the...
It takes two.
Oh! Let's go. Groin shot. See you later! Graphic. No, deploy.
No.
Deploy.
Where?
The shore.
We're going... That...
Helicopter.
I don't know about you, but that's a that's an L. That red letter's an L, and I don't think it should be. Alright.
Enemy soldier incoming!
I just took something out with a pistol.
Oh, I just died in the... Jet strategy, use the bullets to displace the water around the boat.
Right, that.
That was my joke.
There! Down on the right!
Oh shit, oh sorry, oh that's hella, that's okay, that's alright. Okay, alright, okay, good, alright, sweet, all good. You get a new little hype train thing, it tells you if one's close. Like that.
Bankruptcy!
Could not have timed that any better. What if you just hit the ball where no one is standing? That's not a bad idea, Smiz, I should think of that. Why didn't I think of that? Why didn't I think of that?
Now
an absolute
pitch.
Idiot.
Slapped hard
like that.
The opposite way.
Like that.
A leap, but he can't bring it down. Base hit.
Like that. That'll work. You just fired me up, Smiz. I just saw red.
That's all we got. One goddamn hit.
You can't say goddamn on the air.
Don't worry. Nobody's listening anyway.
Yeah, I've got everything. I haven't got the prawn. Duke's a hazard. We're coming around the corner.
Land?
How do I turn?
I see him. Oh, there's two people. There's one close to you.
What the f*** are you doing?
I don't know how to turn the bloody thing. I don't know how to turn the thing, Bruce. I don't know how to turn. Where did I leave that thing? Oh, what? Oh, you idiot. I left it up top. What an idiot.
Yeah, I picked it up. We're looking for one poison... Ah! Hello!
I'll take this RPG. Thank you very much.
Because he was found peeling prawns on the toilet.
Yeah, I don't know about peeling prawns on the toilet.
He got busted. They got busted for peeling prawns on the toilet.
It seemed like a very shellfish move.
Some other fellow right up my arse. Get away from it. Go on.
Is he coming around?
Oh shit, what happened? I saw in the review. What happened there? What the fuck?
I saw it in the side mirror.
I can see clearly now the rain has gone. It's gonna be bright. Oh, bronze on Johnny Day.
I'm throwing something. Shoot the barrel. It's Jules up in here. Oh, you should have said smell, you son of a bitch. You missed it. Oh, Tannums, can we die and go back and do that again, please?
Yep.
You need to go schmal, you son of a bitch.
Here, do you want to say the line?
Yeah, let me say it.
Okay.
It's really not worth it. It is worth it. It's worth it. Trust me, it'll be worth it, Fang. No one will suspect a thing.
Catch this. On it.
All right.
Smile, you son of a...
Worth it.